We're jumping right in. Oh, this is a very. This is a tough mission, actually. First off, they expect you to fight building to building in this one. So, yeah, this is just, yeah, fight building to building. So yes, yeah, this is a very easy mission. At the same time, it's so easy to screw up over here, guys. You. There we go. I think we've done it. Whatever. We win. Where are they? We win. This mission is the other side of that Hawaii mission. Yes, we're in Pearl Harbor, I think. So yes, the objective is to kill off the Allied Navy. Thing is, it specifically is the Allied Navy, so like if we kill off all of the naval units, then that counts. Over here. Okay, I think we've grown into a sufficient number. Anti-armor not doing its job. That's great. Come on. Yeah! Bathing! Submarine bathing, please. Don't be stupid, submarines. We have 1 minute. Man, I think this is the last of them. Of course, targeting has to be a bitch. Make it! So, what would have happened if we let the counter down? Well, basically the allies get more naval units. Boy. Like, the objective is specifically destroy all the Allied Navy, so that means all the naval units, so I destroyed all the naval units. Simple as that. That was the objective. Well, for the next mission, I don't know what, I forgot what the next mission is. Eh.